Hey, I'm Emerson Hart from Tonic, and we are recording our record, and we want to show you how we do it. So this is the main studio. This is where we've been cutting most of the tracks, or as we like to say, laying down the weepy grooves. We've never worked in Conway, but there's a lot of history with this studio, and it's kind of hidden and tucked away, and really enjoyed it so far. When it's time to let it go. So where all the bass happens, and all the magic starts with, of course, a Crystal Light on-the-go hydration tablet, which you need. Jeff's world over here. This is where I'm not quite sure what he does, but it happens over there. This is where all the magic happens, right here. And the lead singer, but you can see I have all of my guitars, all two of them. I'm pretty low maintenance. And this is where it happens, right here. Check it. It's like Barry White or Van Halen. Barry White, Van Halen. Barry White, Van Halen. That's what it is. Come and release me so I'll see. This is where we do the Tonic puppet show in the afternoons when we get bored. Come and release me, let me go. That's Lollipop. She's been the mascot for the record. That's Brian. He's the other mascot for the record.
Nobody.
This is the. You can always tell the quality of the studio by the assortment of mugs that you can find. This is the Konkakwao, which is a Korean mug, and then of course some random studio mug. Let your music breathe. Use less compression.